Good morning children, once again we are continuing the Heron's formula problems. So let us start today's class. Find the length of each sides of an equilateral triangle having an area 9√3 cm². So yesterday by using Heron's formula we have learned what is the formula for equilateral triangle's area, right? So the same concept we are using here, the same formula we are using and finding the side of the equilateral triangle. So what is given here? Area of the equilateral triangle is given. Area of the equilateral triangle equal to 9√3. What is the formula yesterday we have studied? √3/4 a square equal to 9√3. That means a square equal to 9√3 into 4/√3. So √3 will get cancelled. A square equal to 36. So what is a? A equal to 6 cm. Since it is a word problem, we should conclude the answer. Length of the side equal to each side means one side is say 6 means the all other side is 6 cm only for an equilateral triangle. So what is given in the question? Area of the equilateral triangle is given. We have to ask that what is the length of each side. So area of the equilateral triangle, we know the formula √3/4 a square equal to 9√3, right? Now we have substituted and we have calculated a square. A square is 36. From that a we can calculate. Length of each side is equal to 6 cm. Find the cost of laying grass in a triangular field of sides 50 meter, 65 meter, 65 meter at the rate of ₹7/m². So that is the question. So we have to write the solution now. So all the three sides are given for the triangular field. So as you know that we should use Heron's formula only, right? So what is the length of the three sides? So we should take down A equal to 50, B equal to 65 and C equal to 65 only. Now we have to calculate S only. So we will write right here A equal to 50 meter, B equal to 65 meter and C is equal to 65 meter. Now semi-perimeter has to be calculated. So A plus B plus C by 2. So it is equal to 50 plus 65 plus 65 by 2. So what is the sum here? 50 plus 65 plus 65 equal to 180 by 2. It is equal to 90 meter. So we got S. What is the next step? Area of the triangle by Heron's formula. So we are writing by Heron's formula. Area of the triangle equal to root of S into S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. Under the root. Now you have learned the formula from the last two classes already. So directly we can substitute. What is S now? S equal to 90. 90 minus 50 is written for A. So I'll write 50 only, not 65. So 50 here. So 90 minus 65. Again 90 minus 65. Right? So under the root 90 into 40 into 65 and 25, 70 and 20 again 25. Now what are the factors here for 90? We can write as 9 into 10, 40 we can write it as, because it is already 25 it is there, so 40 we can write 4 into 10. Equal to 25 into 25. So what we can take outside? 4, 9, what to be written? 3, right? Square root of 9 is 3 only. Now 2 times 10, that means a pair of 10 is there. So 1, 10 we can take out. 4, 4, what we can write? 2. Again 125. Because 225 are there, so we can take down. Now what we should take? 3 into 10 into 2 into 25. So what is the answer here? 1500 meter square. So we got the area. Now Now, what is the question is asked? Cost for laying the grass if the rupees 7 per meter square, at the rate of rupees 7 per meter square. So, we'll write the cost of laying grass for per meter square. It is cost for 1 meter square. Cost for 1 meter square equal to rupees 7. So, total cost is equal to, what we should do? That is 1500 to be multiplied with 7, right? 1500 to be multiplied with 7 only. So, what is the answer? Rupees 10500. Right? So, this is the answer. I repeat once again. Find the cost of laying grass in a triangular field of sides 50 meter, 65 meter and 65 meter at the rate of rupees 7 meter square per meter square. So what is the solution? I'll explain this once again. A, B, C, the three sides to be written. So A equal to 50, B equal to 65, C equal to 65. Now semi-perimeter to be calculated. SC equal to A plus B plus C by 2. The formula is same. Substitute, will get the answer 90 meter. Now after calculating, what is the next step? Area of the triangle. So first formula only. Root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. Now substitute the values, root of 90 into 90 minus 50 into 90 minus 65 into 90 minus 65. Simplification, 90 into 40 into 25 into 25. The yesterday only I told that last class, only we have told that, factorize that one, that will be easy. Otherwise, taking the product and square root, it is difficult only. So 90 can be written as 9 into 10, 40 can be written as 4 into 10, again 25 two times. So is the find out the pairs, means 9 is there already, we can take out 3. 10 means one pair is there, so 110 we can take out. For 4, 2 we can take out, 25, 125 we can take out. So 1500 meter square is the A cost, sorry, area. Now what is left in the question? Cost to be calculated. Cost for 1 meter square is 7 rupees. Then what is the total cost? That is 1500 into 7 equal to rupees 10500. This is the answer. Next question. A kite in the shape of a square with a diagonal 32 cm and an isosceles triangle of base 8 cm and the other sides 6 cm each to be made up of 3 different shades. How much paper of each shade has been used in it? That is the question. That means ABCD is a square with a diagonal 32 cm, right? Now what is the question is asked? If you join the diagonal, this square is divided. If I took BD as a diagonal, then you can get it divided into two triangles, which are the ABD and BCD. Now one more base is there, that is isosceles triangle. So two sides 6 cm and base 8 cm is given. Now the question is asked, how much paper for each shade to be used? So this is the first shade they had given in the question, and the second, and then the third, right? I have not marked, that is the three shades of region asked in the question. Now here we have to use one property, that is diagonals of the square are equal. Diagonals are equal, and also, yes, what is the, we can write diagonals are equal and bisect each other. Bisect each other perpendicularly. Right? That means O is 90 degree. Right? Angle O is 90 degree. So in a square, diagonals are is equal. So ABCD is a square also, I'll write. ABCD is a square. It is given in the question. And the diagonals are equal and bisect each other perpendicularly. So that means AC equal to BD equal to 32 centimeter. Right? Now the question is, what is AO and what is OC? Can I write it is 16 centimeter? Because we know that the diagonals bisect each other only. So AC is 32. That means AO is 16 and OC is 16. Right? So we got this one. Now area of the region 1. Separate paper only we need. Area of the region 1 means it is equal to area of the triangle ABD. Right? So we can use, there is no need of using which formula now, Heron's formula. We can use half base into height formula. So half into BD into AO. So what is BD? 32. And what is AO? It is 16, right? So 2 we can use here, that is 16. So what is the answer? 256. Everything is centimeter, so we'll write a centimeter square. So this is the area of the region first one. Now what is the area of the region second? Because it is the same measurement. See, diagonals AC is 32 means BD is also 32, right? So here also we can say that OC is 16 we have written. So half into base into height, which is the base now BD and height is OC. Got? So we can use that area of the region 2 means area of the triangle BDC. Same formula, half base into height, everything is same, only the letters will change. Instead of OA, it will be OC. Diagonal is same only. What is the diagonal? BD. So half into 32 into 16. What is the same? You will get same answer, 256 centimeter square. Right? What is the answer? We got a 256 centimeter square. Now still we have to find out the third region. What is that third region? Isosceles triangle. This time we needed to find the isosceles triangle, but this time we have got three sides length. So which formula to be used? Heron's formula to be used. See that one, area of the region 3. We have to calculate. That means area of the isosceles triangle ECF, right? For this, what we should do? We should write what is A, what is B, what is C. A equal to 8, B equal to 6, C equal to 6, right? Now, what is the step to be, because already I have written area here, side I will do. S equal to A plus B plus C by 2. So, 8 plus 6 plus 6 by 2, that is 20 by 2. Equal to 10 centimeter, right? So we have got three sides here. One is 8 centimeter, other equal sides are 6 and 6. So semi perimeter we have calculated. It is equal to 8 plus 6 plus 6 by 2. It is equal to 20 by 2. Again, the answer is 10 centimeter. Now area of the isosceles triangle we have written, because three sides are given. So again, the Heron's formula we should write. By Heron's formula, area of the triangle equal to S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C under the root, right? Root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. Now we are substituting the values. Root of 10 into 10 minus 8. Again 10 minus 6, 10 minus 6. Root I should extend here. So root of 10 into 2 into 4 into 4, right? So 4 and 4 is there, so 1 4 I have take down. So inside the root 2 into 5 I can write. So I'll write it together only, that is easy for you. So 2 into 5 into 2, because out of 4 I have taken 1 4 outside, right? 10 I have written as 2 into 5, again 2. So out of one pair of 2, what we can take out 4 into 2 into root 5. That means 8 root 5 centimeter square. 8 root 5 centimeter square is the area of the isosceles triangle ECF. Here, what is the question is given? A square with the diagonal 32 centimeter is given, and an isosceles triangle with the sides equal side 6 and the base is 8. So the question is asked that how much paper of each shade has been used. That means they have used ABD is one color, another color is BDC, and one more color, that for isosceles triangle. It is asked for separate only, so separate regions area to be calculated, right? So we are going for the first one. What is the property we have to use? Since ABCD is a square, its diagonals are equal and bisect each other perpendicularly. That means O is 90 degree. So if you take ABD as a triangle, we take ABD as a triangle, BD as the base, and AO as the AO or OA as the height only, right? So we, what is the length here? Area of the region, first one means area of the triangle ABD, half base into height we can use. So half into BD into OA. How we'll get OA length? Because it is bisect each other. So 32 by 2, it is equal to 16. Very simple part only. Half into 32 into 60. If you simplify, you will get a 256 centimeter square. Similarly, area of the region 2, that is area of the BDC, to be calculated. So half into base into height again. So your answer is once again 256 centimeter square. What is the third part? That is the area of the region 3. Area of the isosceles triangle ECF. For this ECF, what is given? There are three sides. So area of the triangle means root of, which formula to be used? Heron's formula, root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. So for that, what we should write? ABC. A equal to 8, B equal to 6, C equal to 6. What is S there? S equal to A plus B plus C by 2. It is 8 plus 6 plus 6 by 2. That is equal to 10 centimeter. Once you got, you can substitute here root of 10 into 10 minus 8 into 10 minus 6 into 10 minus 6. That means root of 10 into 2 into 4 into 4. If you simplify, you will get the answer 8 root 5 centimeter square. But the question is asked for each region. So all these are our answers only. Here, so I'll conclude the answer. Area of the region 1, 256 centimeter square. 1. Similarly, 2 again 256 centimeter square, right? These two are triangle with the formula half into base into height. Now third part, that is isosceles triangle. Answer is 8 root 5 centimeter square. This is the answer.